humans. Countrymen, lend me your ears. Stop repenting, cause the ending is near.
More than anything I've ever seen on the planet, music brings together more diverse types of people all over the world.
Power it has to give us this unified experience.
We are now joined in feeling.
This art means so much to me. I've never seen something more unifying than hip-hop music.
I never feel like we're doing a show. Like, we're just singing these songs, and the people who come to see us and who love our music, it's part of the journey of their lives, and it's the journey of our lives. There's just a real sense of community. Go, go,
go. Music can bring you to the brink of your own sense of what's possible, your own understanding of yourself and the world.
I've been through the worst moment that I possibly could experience in life. What I turned to was music. For me, it was all about, you know, trying to escape.
Hip-hop is speaking directly to the people. And because of that, the people who are oppressed, the people who are fighting back, hip-hop is going to galvanize those people, and hip-hop's going to build bridges and build connections.
Music reminds you of the experiences of other people.
That's what drives me, the understanding that this is what music can do, that it can live in people.
The first time I heard the Indigo Girls, I remember hearing it and thinking, I love that. I don't know what that is yet, but I love that. You always know you're different, but you don't know how.
I'm so grateful that we get to hook into something as powerful as this.
I just felt like they were singing about experiences that I had had.
Not because we create it, but because we're part of it.
Being able to find your community, whatever that is, music is really a way to find your people.